Excellent.
Oh, I found three actually.
I make a little chicken farm in the cave.
I don't want to head too far in case I run into players. Oh, lag. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Yes.
Yep. Yep. Lagging.
Is everyone else lagging out?
Oh, yep.
I found the forest biome.
Totally disorientated from where.
Do you want to go kill some trees? Well, kill some trees, I suppose, is the word for it.
Yeah.
I've got a stack of logs now.
Oh, nice. That'll probably do us for now then.
I've got a little bit, and I've got loads of food.
Yeah, we've got tons of food now.
I can just see all the leftover trees from where I was going on a tree rampage.
Tree.
They once had a good life.
We can tell where our biome is because the Arctic biome is very, very distinctive.
I've only got three more seeds.
Oh, I'm down to two health. Don't worry. No, sorry, not two, not two health.
Oh, Aruta's down to five.
I know.
Apples.
You can't really tell. If we remember to close the door in future, okay, I'm down to one.
Yeah, you come back now.
One thing now.
Put some beefy on.
We should always close the door when we head out. But from a distance, it doesn't look like there's anything there, at all. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Did we get that bow meal?
Ah! Oh, damn it! Your thing is finished.
Huh?
Your piece of wheat is finished first.
Yeah.
He's having such issues right now.
Yeah, we got plenty of logs.
Nice. We'll keep an eye out.
We've got. I got eight feathers, by the way.
Nice.
That should do us quite nicely for now.
Excellent.
Where's the bucket gone?
I got it, sorry. Yeah, behind you.
Thank you.
Right. I was just gonna head out for a second.
I need more water. Luckily, we live on the edge of a lake.
Yeah, but you like disturb the water though. Really obvious.
Well, the ice is slowly creeping its way across the entire water. We are right next to the edge, actually. There's the bedrock wall. Right now. Hoi, 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 hoi.
Guys, I just found the ultimate weapon. I'm bringing it back.
You found a piece of wool?
No, snowballs.
Misdirection. We're armed to the teeth with snowballs.
Hey, no, they have a little bit of knockback on them.
Remember to close the door when you leave. Otherwise, it's going to be obvious that we live here.
We need, like a bat cave entrance or something. That'd be cool.
Right. We've got enough saplings to sap a ling.
Oh dear.
Did everyone get some more seeds then, in the end?
I got three more, but...
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Okay, don't exhaust... If you punch tons of grass, by the way, it does exhaust your food bar down a lot.
Good.
We know?
Yeah. Just try
a skeleton down there.
Where?
Down this cave.
Okay, block off the cave and leave him be. Where are you, Kai?
I'm right outside, behind the base.
Alright, okay. I could just see your name, and I was like, oh, Christ.
Oh, yeah.
Won't we see another player? It's going to get very tense.
It's very tense when I see my own players. Is that sunset? Wait.
Yep, sunset. Get back, guys.
We're fine for about another minute. I don't think the hunting will start yet. Oh, why? There's a massive chasm here. Holy crap, that could be the death of one of us.
I have one more seed.
Okay.
There's three more.
Right, head back now.
We're already back.
Alright, okay. Sorry then!
Oh, look at all that beef.
Yeah, it does. It's really.
Oh.
Look, our first harvest of wheat! Yay!
Why is there a fire down there? The lava.
That's the lava. I reckon we should get rid of the lava source for now. I've got the bucket, right? I've got the bucket. We'll get rid of it. It's too dangerous to be kept alive. Right, and we can create a second bucket. I think we've got enough iron.
We can use that lava as a defense.
I just right-clicked the chest accidentally with the lava bucket, and it's consumed the lava. The lava is gone.
Minecraft, everybody.
Yeah, at least we're all armed to the teeth. Have we all got iron swords, by the way?
No, let's do that now.
We haven't got enough iron.
Let's not do that
now. We've got beef. Bye, boy.
You got beef with me.
I got beef with you, boy. Boy, do I have beef with you. Alright, I'm going to make some more torches.
Yeah, I don't have any. Can you make us some?
Yeah, I'll make a decent stack.
I need a snack.
Dream, 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 dream. Stay where you are, Nat, don't move. I said don't move!
God damn it. Yes.
You see, I've layered the dirt down here the same way as the top, but minimizing the space we required.
I see.
Oh.
Oh.
Very nice.
We can just keep creating layers like that on top of each
time
other.
Time to go digging.
Yep, let's go digging. Let's keep it nice and safe, though. Does anyone want to... Oh, God, the lava's still here. But I destroyed you!
Oh, well, that's not going to be fun.
I'm very wary around lava. Do 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 do.
We running out of cave?
No, because the cave goes down quite far. We just need to make sure it's all lit up everywhere.
Oh, I see.
Like this area that isn't lit up, which I think something's going to just drop on top of me. That's because it leads through to the ground.
Ah, this cave is scary.
Yeah. Anything you're not sure about, just block it off.
Can I block off everything?
Yeah. I'd rather you block off everything and stay alive than you take the chance, like what happened with Kai with that skeleton. Damn it, Kai! Get your shit together.
I'm sorry,
I didn't mean to. Boo-hoo-hoo.
Is it a name tag? But it's probably on YouTube, but I can't quite see it from this far.
Second piece of wheat.
Have we got enough for a bread? Wait, we can probably lure chickens back instead of killing them. Probably better.
Okay, that's the top layer of the farm. Full grain wheat.
Nash, I like it a lot. I've got more iron on the way, by the way. And if in doubt of another player, hold shift straight away and then start talking to us saying, oh god, where the hell are you?
Panic!
Where you buy a block? Yes. Yes, I am. Oh god, I wonder who it was. For a second then, I thought you were going to be by another block.
Why are you running at me with a sword? You don't look as friendly as normally.
And your name tag's shit. Oh. Do you think we should go gold hunting? See if we're in the cave, because one of the rules of UHC is you're not allowed to branch mine. So we can't,
mine branches.
Mine branches. We can mine down to the bottom.
But
I think there'll be a path which is better to take than anything here. Ah, I see someone's blocked something off here. I know, I'll unblock it and see what's there.
Boom.
Why would you say that? Oh god, it's really dark here. Surprisingly, now I know this is probably the worst thing to say, we haven't seen a lot of mobs, have we?
Oh god, why did you say that?
Like, we've been lighting up the tunnels pretty well. Yeah. We haven't actually seen...
Apart from one skeleton.
One skeleton that we don't talk when about.
Bit of the cave where?
Okay, I hear a zombie now. I found a chasm. I found an abandoned mineshaft!
Oh, you find gold there.
That's either the really good or the end of us.
It's good. It's probably both. Okay.
A bit of both.
Yeah. I'm okay. Right. It's over here.
Oh, okay. Then we'll come over there.
Yeah. Over here. Not over there. Over here. Sorry. We're gonna have to lay out a path to get to it.
Back up and drop off all this iron. I've got loads.
Are you nearby? Because you could take mine. Oh, I'm gonna need more pickaxes anyway.
So I'll meet back up and then head back down together.
Yeah, I'm just going to lay out the path so I don't forget where it is.
I'm just behind you, Cake.
That's fine. I'm just going to lay out the path with gravel, I think.
I was going to say, it's a bit quiet, isn't it? Nobody's really talking. They're all dying.
Right.
Less talking, more dying.
How far are we away from you right now?
How's everyone food-wise? I bet nobody's got as much food as us.
Oh my god!
Wow.
That was fantastic.
Yeah, here's zombie.
Alright, I see your two name tags. You heading back up?
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Do you want me to take all your stuff back up and you two can head into the mine?
Yeah, okay.
It's down. Okay. By the way, it's down here.
I can probably follow you in, taxi. You got anything, Alex? You want me to take up?
Just come here and nice and steady.
I was gonna take up, sir.
No, oh, just this. Dead. This is the look. If you look down to the left, down there, just down to the left, down there.
Oh yeah.
We'll take it in turns so we don't push each other off. Form a queue.
Form a nice orderly queue. Okay, right. Now.
Now run.
Okay, now remember the way to this place because.
Well, let's line it up with dirt.
No, dirt's not that.
Dirt is a path.
Cobble stone.
Oh.
Okay, which way's the way out for a start?
yeah, sure.
7.
Well, we should probably remember the coordinates of our home.
Yeah, we should actually.
Well, that's too many numbers.
No, it's not this way. We've got no idea. Okay, we found something amazing.
Ultra hardcore. Like my house gone.
Okay. I think it's this way.
Ah, yes,
that way. So I'm going to put random cobble leading through to it.
I can't.
Whoa, that was close.
It's this way.
We'll just walk back into the house and there'll be like three people just stood there.
With bow and arrow and axes and just like
we've been waiting for you.
Right. Oh, more wheat has grown! Happy, joyous days.
Happy days. Wait, I think it's alright.
We have enough for bread.
May I chow down on this first piece of beloved bread?
Oh, and we can start planting below.
Yeah. Whoa.
Do we want to try and get chickens with this wheat or not?
Let me check what time of day. Oh yeah, check what time of day it is.
It's daytime now.
To the chickens.
Right. Each grab a piece of wheat. Oh no, I'll make a little hole over here to drop them into.
That's not mean. You'd create a space behind it so you can walk onto it and then
just drop them into there. Okay.
Right, someone want to pass me a piece of wheat?
They're in the it's in the chest.
Yeah, the chest.
Right.
Wait.
It's snowing, everyone.
Snowing.
To the chickens.
Oh, this is gonna make visibility awful. There's a zombie, but oh, there's
a skeleton.
Yeah, I know. Just stay away, let him die. Stay away, let him die.
We need to get a hit on him, don't we?
Not for the drop, do we?
I think so.
I'd rather just let him burn.
It'd be awesome if you dropped like an enchanted bow or something. Oh, stop burning.
That isn't good.
What time of day is it, guys?
It's daytime, but because it's snowing, the sun's not out.
Of course.
Damn logic. Beats me over again.
Oh god. Everyone just stop moving. Is it anyone lagging? Can you destroy something?
Nah, we're just dancing. We must find the chickens. And bring them home.
I found a sheep.
It shall be ours.
The chickens!
Okay, I'm kind of in a snow...
Snow desert.
Yeah, no, snow rain.
To be able to get mutton off sheep.
Lead.
I'm gonna kill these cows anyway, just because. I can.